Here's an intricate Star Trek story worthy of Mission Impossible. It's got strategic deception on a grand scale, heroic spies, canny disguises, interspecies romance, unexpected betrayal, and great action. It's beautifully written by DC Fontana and tautly directed by John Meredith Lucas. They gave us The Ultimate Computer, another tightly woven tale about war and strategy. This is the second appearance of the Romulans, whom we first met in Balance of Terror from our first season. We learned that they were hostile but honorable, smart and worthy adversaries. In some technological areas of warfare, the Romulans were even more advanced than the Federation. Here is the Enterprise incident. If you think the real reason that the Romulans were using Klingon battlecruisers was because of the alliance between the two, think again. The main reason was that the show had invested heavily in the design and building of the Klingon model warship, and we had to justify the expense. Rather than spend more on a Romulan spaceship, it was decided to form this alliance to defray the cost. The ship made only three appearances throughout the original Star Trek series, but the design was closely adapted for use in the feature films. The cloaking device that Kirk steals away from the Romulans was supposed to be a pretty small item. In this episode, it's about the size of a table lamp, hard to tuck under a uniform. The device was made up of two pieces. They used the top of the space probe, Nomad, which appeared in the Changeling, and then they attached it to the sphere that housed the conscious mind of Sargon in Return to Tomorrow. Another ingenious way to recycle props, uniforms, music, and special effects to get the most out of a creatively restrictive budget.